Starters orders and away they go for the seventh and last race, the Conrad Pereira Trophy, off to even dispatch from the gates. And on settling down, Philadelphia it is, who takes it up from Romantic Warrior. Quickly upon the outside, there is Furiosa in the center, Cezanne, then there's Aurora Australis, Cacklin, Rosie, Adele. On the outside, Locarno, then there is Gloriana, Adams Beginning, Sensex, Dusky, Siren in that order, and Rain Dance. As they come towards the 600 meter marker now, and it is Furiosa, the leader, by about two lengths from Philadelphia. Cezanne comes in next, then there's Romantic Warrior along with, on the outside, Locarno, then there's Adele, Aurora Australis on the inside. Dusky, Siren, Adams Beginning, Cracklin, Rosie in that order as they entered into the straight. Little over 400 to go. Furiosa still ahead by about two lengths from Philadelphia. Then there is Cezanne in third, followed by Locarno on the inside. Is Romantic Warrior, Sensex, Adele rallying on the far side. Aurora Australis, Dusky, Siren, and Adams Beginning. But as they go into the last 200, Philadelphia has gone ahead of Furiosa. Then there is Adele coming up on the outside in the center. Cezanne and Romantic Warrior. But as they go into the last 200 meters, there Philadelphia being driven out there. Philadelphia going to pull the race off from fast finishing Dusky, Siren, Adele, Adams Beginning, Aurora Australis, Cezanne, Romantic Warrior, Furiosa, Cracklin, Rosie, Gloriana, Locarno, Sensex, Rain Dance, and She's a Tiger as they go past the post.